coming.
Oh, thanks for having me.
And you look beautiful as always.
Thank you.
Well, clear something up for me. When we were playing in our silly skit before, we did this thing, oh, dating Steve Martin. Now, I heard some rumor. Were you dating Steve? Is that...
Great. You're not supposed to tell anybody.
Oh, it's a secret?
Yeah. All right, we're having sex.
Really? Sex with comedians. Wow.
Great. This was supposed to be a secret. I thought I could trust you.
Well, I'm sorry. I didn't know. Is it serious? Is it... You brought some tape?
Yeah, I brought some tape on it.
This is tape of you and Steve?
Yeah, it's exciting.
Wow, that's real. Well,
I always do that.
Yeah. And what is this tape we're going to see? What is this tape we're going to see? This is tape of...
It's just for you. It was for you, not for anybody else.
All right, well, but,
okay, might as well.
Well, here, let's take a look. This is you and Steve.
All right.
I felt that she accepted that not just as me, not as me as a celebrity. I was very impressed with that. See, what I love about the Lexus is the dashboard is very, very simplified. Whereas the Mercedes,
you're totally wet, even underneath here. So wet, it doesn't get drier.
It's very exciting, it's what I love. Are you all right?
It's okay, really.
I'm getting it.
I think he's going a little bit too far. We didn't do anything wrong.
Wow, that's quite a... Now explain that. What is that for, really?
It's for the internet site, countingdown.com.
Okay.
It's an entertainment internet site.
Oh, so you're skipping this like old-fashioned TV stuff and going right to the internet with the show.
It's going to come out in 2 weeks.
Oh, okay, well, that's cool.
It's lots of fun.
Kind of a blind date thing.
Yeah.
Now, you know, I always read, oh, Playboy magazine is always after you. And a lot of people think you've been... You haven't been in Playboy.
No.
No, no. Now, would you ever do it?
No.
But not even for, like...
No. No.
Look, I love it. Look. It's like all the stepsisters. Good, don't do Playboy. Now, why would you not?
I just have this thing that I always thought from the very beginning of my career that I never wanted to have, like, in 20 years from now, somebody saying, oh, yeah, what was her career? Yeah, she was in Playboy. And just be remembered only for, you know, I just didn't want to have that part of my...
But it's not the nudity.
I'm German. I'm very open and everything. I mean,
well, that's wonderful.
You know, Germany, they lay in the park naked, no problem.
Lay in the park naked?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, try that in L.A.
Is this a principle? Yeah, exactly.
Can't even walk your dog in the park in L.A. Because I know this. I saw this photo of you and Stallone that was for China. Show that photo. Now, look at that. There's Sly.
Oh,
and that's, now, his plate seems a little bigger than yours. There. Now, is it embarrassing to do a shot like that? It seems like it would be...
It was a bit weird because we really were naked and we just had these plates and they were attached to some threads, really thin, transparent ones around our back. So it was a bit weird because I didn't know him, and here was all of a sudden it was Sylvester Stallone standing sort of naked in front of me and somebody sort of putting the dish on.
Yeah, I mean, see, as a guy, I think it might be more embarrassing.
I don't think he was embarrassed.
Really?
No. No?
Now, was that a serving dish or a little teacup? I couldn't see that. What did he have?
Mine?
No, his. All right, look, we'll take a break when we come back. No, you know what I want to ask you about? I have a commercial that ran. I guess this commercial was banned in England for being too sexy. You know what I mean for Citroën cars?
Yeah, right.
We'll see that when we come back. More with Claudia right after this. Be right back. I'm trying to get over naked in the park. So people go in the park and they get naked.
Yeah, they strip like this. No problem.
And in the winter,
the
those
policemen.
Are tough Germans. Even policemen.
No.
Yeah, be careful with that nightstick.
You can do whatever you want, basically. There's no laws,
Well, you know, I saw this ad, and I saw this ad when I was in London, too. And you could never run this ad in the United States, but I guess it caused a lot of controversy, didn't it?
Yeah, but it wasn't forbidden or anything. Yeah.
You can.
In Europe, they're pretty open about it.
Yeah. Well, here, show this ad for Citroën cars. Here's the difference in America right here.
The new Citroën Zara Coupe. It's the only thing to be seen in.
So, why wear anything else?